We just stopped off to do a bit of drone capture and we're off to explore some more. And it's not raining, which is always a bonus. Or it is at the moment. Wet. Wet and cold fingers. A bit of drone footage and a look at that lock over there. There's a lock over there, tucked away. As we're off the main drag here, I'll try and show on a map where it is. I love these sort of wilderness, off the beaten track roads. Hey, right. A bit special. Go and have a look some more. Explore some more, I should say. Well, I certainly do like the geography of Argyll and Bute. It's got a great variety. Lovely cottage. Oh, look at a road meandering off into the distance and up that hill. Love that. Twenty-one miles in and 4:20 by the looks of it. Wow. Lovely little place. Kilt finnet. Finnan Hotel. Look at this. Oh. Oh shit, not quite sure where we are here. As we're going to soon find out. Looks like a bit of a shitty road. Hey! Hey?
Turn in these yards here, count down to nothing.
Yeah.
And then all of a sudden it's changed its tune.
It does it on me. That's why I'm quite disillusioned with it. It's done that on me a few times, that's why I got disillusioned with it.
See, you come down here. I mean, I've got to
get
down.
It does want you to go down here, doesn't it? Yeah.
Otter Ferry, the route is right, isn't it?
Yeah.
Well, we've come from here.
Pardon me. Yeah.
So we've got to turn down there. Might be because it's done that. Doing that. We've got to go down there now, haven't we? It's probably showing you still had a turn earlier.
Looks that way.
So that way. Yeah, we've got to get to the... We'll just, that's it, 6 mile away, that is it, them two. See?
Yeah, yeah.
Then thing is that way.
Okay.
That's it.
Cool.
Okay. It was a bit of a...
nasty bend.
So I'll just double check before I go any further. Fucking strange road, aren't they?
Yeah, oh yeah.
That must have showed it was going up there to come...
All part of the excitement.
You'll have to get flipping knobblies on this, you know.
Knobblies? This way we... I don't know. Not sure I'd do it on this again. We'll have to see. That was lovely, that one. Yeah. This could be fun, or not, as the case may be. Yeah. Oh well. Let's take it easy. cave. They've stripped all the fir trees off there by the looks of it. Maybe that's why this road's not getting looked after as well as it was. If the lumber lorries have finished coming down here. The misty grass going through the middle of the even the new stuff. The rain's back by the looks of it. This video has given everybody an idea of where you can actually take a Royal Enfield Interceptor, and it copes with pretty much cope with what I've thrown at it. Okay. I've got a feeling we're into that horrible wet again. I'm gonna mist ahead. Climbing up, climb through it. That's a river, is that a river? I can't quite see. This is what you call wilderness. A bit eerie really. Never had that feeling before. Eerie feeling in the mist and the remoteness. Strange. which has some heated grips. And they're definitely feeling a bit cold today. Are you letting us through? Yes! Is steep. I think the power lines give you an idea of how steep it is rather than the road. Wow. Not much margin for error on this road. Look at that view. Wow. Got a lot of time to take in the view. bit of compensation I've got to be doing down here. Hello, hard not past two. Peg's decided it don't want to start me tank anymore. Well, that was interesting, to say the least. Interested, to say the least. Fucking hell!
Fucking
Medmar weekend, that was a corker, wasn't he?
Amazing, that
one. Yeah, that was a cool. Yeah, that was a good one.
That was a road, wasn't it?
Yeah.
I'll come back here just to do that again, about